spell books and just kind of sit there on three guys going,
Who can't do it?
Now I'm gonna enter my battle phase like a scrub lord.
Actually, I'm not gonna lie.
Scrub lord.
Spellbooks are one of my favorites for only one reason. When me and my friend were testing like really stupid experimental decks, I once got an effect veiler up to 4,000 attack.
So, question. Why don't you just make this? I did
have. Good luck, dude.
Normal turn. Match chain.
Dark Claw right up. Let's go.
All stakes, like, place, completely serious. It's round 9 of fucking Chicago. We're playing
normal.
No, this is not someone's answer.
This is like your 9th Infernoid deck. You played Infernoid all day that day.
That's a Marvel Legends figure.
Why'd you make that card today?
Get involved!
Send out something. Okay.
Does anybody here have any Infernoid Mash?
You've won every time.
Oh man, I just want to scoop it up and go to game 2.
Sexy, but you should not use it.
Yeah, I think I will.
Scoop battle.
Shit. I have that bad.
So, how bad do you think I'm
going to lose? I'm Google Gaga's domination.
This gets 2 counters.
I'm Google Gaga's domination.
I'm against Barbara. Oh, yeah, if I can get mana.
Huh?
My money's on the smaller one.
Why?
I'm against burn with almost no mana.
You want the petty money, you need the petty money.
There's a difference.
Double burial.
Okay.
Negate a monster, right?
To remove a monster.
Door guide, activate. Still resolve.
No cards in hand.
I should have run my sliver. Oh, old sliver deck. I knew I should have run it.
I told you not to. Here's that for listening.
I see how it
works.
How long have I owned that? Because it's literally just modified since the
You don't have it? Oh, hell yeah.
You fix it up.
Oh, yeah. I actually get to go first. She's the first person I get to go first.
I can wait 4-5. Vanish all the
set.
She holds it at 2-4. Let's see this.
Set 5.
Alright.
Oh, your stuff's right here.
Yep.
Oh, okay.
And this is summoned.
Yes.
14, 15.
It feels pretty instantly dies as I control. Okay.
Yeah, well, his effect will activate to do that.
That's actually to make him jump. You hold it and then you, like.
I did not get
he summoned Farfa. I got service on the field. He summoned Farfa. Farfa's effect will activate to destroy it because not the air, right? Can I like chain this to remove Farfa?
That was
my phone.
220.
I pinched you in the glass.
Oh, no, no.
Don't show your
pecs.
I don't know.
No.
No.
Let me read the Farfa. Jeff here, pecs. I have no pecs.
That one banishes until one for one time.
Just break off your arm.
If you control, so like if summons, like when you bring this monster summon, you don't control bringing this monster, you activate to destroy themselves.
Can I grab your head?
If, you ain't no,
if there's
your
only monster on your field, I think they stay. Well, yeah, but like if you got other monsters, like if I were to play this monster right now, does it activate to destroy itself or does it not? I think it goes to,
which means you wouldn't be able to chain service.
Okay. Alright, so you call 4 and go 8.
I'll chain to remove.
Scale.
If I get my card, this version, I don't know what's going on, so probably not this
one. No, I think he comes.
Activate to destroy. Summon Tiger.
I'm still.
Unless you control Mount
North. Yes. No cards in here.
No cards in here.
I go over you as soon as you come back. You're trying to hit me. I go on you.
Send out summon.
Yep.
Yeah. So yeah, attack does go through.
I might just.
No. That's Eno. He is attacked. Ready for the next person.
I'm keeping.
Like every freaking time that it's ever happened, and you're just like, I had 7 mana, right?
Nope. Oh, just passed. It counts as a force. Doesn't count as a force.
See, I will special.
Can you show me the firewall? So I can get ready first.
Not helping.
I
shall show you.
Oh yeah, that reminds me. Dennis,
I'm not special. Jackal.
Okay.
Not as many as some.
Instant fusion.
Oh, it's a bendy. Yeah.
Will you let me borrow Firewall for Chicago next week?
Possible. Huh? Possible.
I got spit down.
I don't know for sure though, man. Yeah. If I go, I'll play it.
That's game.
Well,
crap. So I bounce these packs. I need a firewall for trick stars. I'm thinking about playing trick stars. Okay.
Multiple vexes, hex action, not a threat for because Swarm kind of outdoes the vexing. The first vexing is always going to be a threat, though. But that's
giant Hulk.
That's the first my opponent's like, full hand.
Side new star?
I fucking win. Car would still be like $80.
I'm fondling my dog. I'm fondling my sack.
Did I do first,
Father? I pulled two, four,
Special summon.
What do you think?
Pretty good. Oh, I can do set losses, man.
Better than Peter Daddy?
Normal.
Bad. I like Dragon yet.
Activate. Yeah. Bounce your backer.
So I'm gonna say this. Because I've been listening to this song non-stop. It's a... If you like, like heavy rock turn.
Actually, it's a Green God.
So, yeah. It took Unraveled. Like,
it's Silver Surfer.
He's definitely
compared to season one.
But he can only attack
the
And attack. I pay three. One must be green.
Ninja.
entire creature gets plus two, minus two, or plus two, plus two, plus nothing, and gains trample until end of turn.
Hey, look,
it's giant elf. Swing out, trample.
What? Say no summons?
Bailing. Start from here.
Oh, this is
Daddy, who's winning?
Jump all the others.
Please say you. Daddy, you winning?
Normal. Surge?
Mm-hmm. Just listen to it.
Yeah. Why would we listen to it?
Sure. Let's see if this works. Another druid, they boost each other, so they're all threes. Tap him for two.
I still ain't see them. Depends on what they do with the rest of it.
Well, the next episode is here to
play. Summon two.
He goes back and he needs to
reveal a creature card from among them.
Because he saw
it. What it means.
Yeah, well, I didn't watch the preview, but There's like so much that has
happened.
Well, I
want
to know like why he uses his memory.
Yep. Well, that sucks. You know what I mean? The only creature I have is this.
I would guess that
I don't know. He's like, at the end of season two, he's walking up to his friend and he probably struck a deal with him. Honestly. He's on his side.
You're good.
Dog. What do you guys think of health?
It's an older card. It has level 1. I level her off once. I pay 2 and now she gets paid to me. She's good even if you only level her up once. So, right, I get this.
Because, like, the old man from the tank here. Your sweet one is in, like, a single son. So,
it's not his daughter. You know the bitch with all the bandages on her? That's the owl.
Right, she's like,
first turn hit me with just
we haven't learned anything about
next
her.
Next turn, full pulse with his
daughter. And she, did you watch all the end credits?
So, it looks like she's not targeting my health, but just me.
You know how he gets swallowed as well?
That's
it,
didn't
it? Or she regurgitates him, and he's still alive.
And what it do is kill me.
You see that?
What's the point?
Yep, she regurgitates him, and he's still alive.
Yeah, if I have no life, my health don't matter.
So, old man,
it's worth myself, then you hit.
And what happens to Omar or whatever? The fucking tall, dark hair guy.
25?
The CCG, the one bitches, like the dude, the one bitch drinking kids.
53.
What happened to him? He's not in season 3 at all.
73.
He died.
No. He fought Kaneki.
And then he
didn't kill him.
Wait, Kaneki, are you talking about Tulsa the Bull?
Yes.
Damn,
I would actually laugh if people argued so much about that, but they actually had to go back and just be like, nope, here's the scene uncensored, guys. There you go. Is it good enough?
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
Like how people are, like how they're doing with the Code Geass
part 3.
Sure.
I'm
sitting there just going,
my man,
you say that my crazy fan theory from 10 years ago is right.
Dave,
I am going
stop
to
on
go
that way.
Crazy.
I mean, it's good for me that you don't target my creatures, but it's also bad.